like a good book.
Shh! Not now. I can't be bothered. Can't you see I'm in the middle of something?
Fine, I'll just look around myself then.
Don't touch anything. If you must know, I'm on the verge of figuring it out, piecing it all together.
No offense, but these medical books seem a little out of date. I don't think you're breaking any new ground here.
Why would I do that when there's so much old ground that needs figuring out? Let me ask you, do you know what the oldest known malady is? Of course you don't, so I'll just tell you. It's death. And every culture in the world has a book on the subject, usually lost and usually taboo. I've dedicated my life to unraveling the mysteries of death. I'm close. But there's still something missing.
Some things are just better off lost. So what was this place?
I don't know. I heard them say it was some kind of field hospital or something. Please, get me out of here. It's not what they say it is. Not with him here.
Who?
Dr. Trotter.
I don't understand. What do you mean this wasn't a hospital? What was it?
A slaughterhouse.
I wish I could help. I really do. I'm sorry.
On your side, I just want to ask you a few questions. Why can every friggin' ghost teleport but me? I'm gonna have to figure this shit out.
Help! This one is getting delirious again. I'm afraid he's gonna have another seizure.
Just comfort him as best you can. His internal organs are failing. He doesn't have long now.
Thank you.
Just hold on, will you?
Travis the Ghost Trapper, and we are in Southern Massachusetts. Now, because of the scary history of this town, it's a hotbed for ghosts. Are some of the tortured souls, the screaming phantasms from this town's past, still haunting this graveyard?
What happened? Field trip gone wrong?
No, no, no! Why'd you let the door shut behind you?
What are you talking about?
The door only opens from the outside. Now you're locked in here too. If I miss my classes or get caught trespassing, I could lose my scholarship. They need to let me out.
You mean that this isn't even yours?
Of course not. It's starting to creep me out to tell the truth. This was just Kappa Delta Phi's idea of fun. I'm all for the tradition of hazing, but this has gone too far.
Just try the door again, only this time really put your shoulder into it. Trust me. When you get out, your classes will be the last thing you're thinking about.
Thank you. Probably should have brought our warmer jackets.
So...
You know, I'm pretty sure there are ghosts of witches.
Don't worry, little boy. I'll protect you.
On your side. I'm trying to figure out who killed you. Yeah, I'm a cop. My God, you're not trying to escape me. You want me to see something?
Contract? What did he mean by contract?
No. This is the memory of your murder. You're too young. You shouldn't see this.
No!
drew on you. His symbol. It must have meant something.
I heard screams and... It's good that you're okay.
Well, I'm still dead.
Tell me you found something.
Yeah, I did. Bell Killer drowned the girl in the lake and let her body float downriver.
My mother was right. This is a Bell Killer case. Did you find anything about my mom? Memory residue or something?
Sorry, kid. And it's a good thing you didn't see what he did to the girl. This guy is... He's sadistic. One weird thing is that he confronted the girl about a contract before he offed her.
The contract? I don't think I've seen anything about a contract. Wait. Another case, possible Bell Killer survivor. Iris Campbell. Diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia, incoherent ramblings about persecution, and a contract.
Again. Where does it say where she is?
It just says Lux Aeterna. Is it a place?
Yeah. Lux Aeterna is a mental hospital.
Of course it is. Okay, ready to go?
Go on ahead. I need to visit someone here.
Oh. Guess I'll meet you at the hospital. Worse nightmare than this.
Sorry, Juliet. I got some bad news.
Don't worry, bro. She already knows.